Hey guys, Flashman here, and today we got another episode of NBA. Last game, we got a win. It was a pretty close game, but we got the win. Now we're on to our next game. Let's hope we get a win, and yeah, I'll see you guys as we get there. Stay tuned.
Let's see what you got, son.
Oh, I got plenty.
Phoenix leading Buzz ball.
12-point lead, dude? Damn. What have my guys been doing? Set a world record. I'm not doing that play. I'm quite aware of what this is going to do. I'm not going to do it. Oh, I'm open. We need that three. Let's get this lead back. Oh, no. Oh, wait, I'm wide open. Take the shot. I'm wide open. Take that shot, man. What was I doing? I'm stopping Dragic. Oh, blocked. Well, it wasn't blocked, but it stopped. Yes, let's go. I'm surprised he missed that, though.
And no matter what they tried to do in that loss, Kevin, it just didn't work out for them.
Yes, we are getting this lead back, man. We are getting this lead.
Like you said, they've quarter. Now they're playing better offensively, and they have the lead.
And a chance here to catch up with the fourth member of our crew, Doris Burke.
I got that. Come on.
Guys,
yeah, you better foul.
Head coach Mike Malone, a demanding,
see what I can do here.
Coach.
I need these free throws.
Some might fear that he'd rub his team the wrong way.
Oh, come on.
DeMarcus Cousins loves his approach.
Do I have the second one?
He's done an incredible job of keeping us
together. I missed both? Are you kidding?
Mentally, 3 second difference between shot clock and game clock. McLemore, the pass to
I don't know if I should take that shot. Last time I completely missed. I don't get how. We need this. We need these points. Seriously, we're fucking way far behind.
Okay, pay attention so we can cover some stuff. We're capable of much better basketball than we played in the first half. If things are going to change next half, we have to get our guys in the low post more involved. Let's get better entry passing, and let's get our elbows dirty once the ball's in there. We've kept a lot of possessions alive with our work on the offensive glass, too. I wouldn't mind seeing that continue at all. I know we're down, but I don't want that to dictate the speed we run our offense at. Good shots are the priority, not quick shots. I won't lie to you. This isn't going to be easy. I don't care what the score is now or an hour from now. What I care about is that we go out there and play with pride. All right, you're up.
Oh, yeah.
This comes in for Carl Anthony. McCallum, he's checked in for
the most modest goals they've set for themselves so far.
Well, it's been a tough year, Clark, no question. There was a lot of talk.
We need this. Yes, we need these points.
The screen from Thompson. Here's Parker.
Come on, we need this.
And the
Kings, yes.
Two more in the third, some pretty nice work. The screen from Thompson.
You better foul.
And a foul on the shot. He'll go to the stripe for two.
See what I got.
The defender got his money's worth on that one.
Yeah, yes, finally making the first one.
The story in the first half was their low free throw percentage.
There we go. Need to go.
Let's go. You're up.
My time.
For Plumlee, and it's PJ Tucker in for Anthony Tolliver. 3.5 minutes gone here in the fourth quarter.
Not doing this play. It's the same one.
Here's Parker.
No, that's a miss. Oh, damn. I'm surprised I made that, dude. That was really, a really weird shot.
Passes to
no, don't.
Rejected by Parker, and they'll
no,
take
no,
possession.
Move.
And the wide open shot from Bledsoe.
Worry about that. Yes, let's go.
The Kings trail by seven.
Somehow it might be down, but whatever. Let's go.
Not on their side at this point. Yeah, they need a quick.
Yes, we need these points. Good. We're only behind by five. We have a chance.
Chances,
I don't want to waste any time, but we do need a play because there's no way I'm going to get by these guys easily. Oh, look at that. Way too easy because of the play. We need the plays in here.
Those foul shots put them that much more in the driver's seat.
Okay, no, I'm not doing this play. Let's go. Oh, no, that's not in. That's not. Oh, damn. Seriously, I'm getting fucking lucky with these shots. To be honest, I thought we had a chance, but it's over. I can already tell it's already over. Shoot that, Gay. Nice. I was getting one assist before this game's over. Seriously, I have no assists whatsoever. It was not a good game whatsoever. To be honest, I blame my teammates. You know how many points I got in here? 20, like one. All because I was trying to keep us up and it just never worked.
We
What you mean, man? I just had the biggest scoring game of my brief NBA career. I think it's a perfect time to be smiling.
Hold up. You notice anything about the scoreboard at the end of the night?
Yeah, right next to my number was a really big number. How many points I had.
Only numbers you need to worry about are the ones next to the team names and in that column. We came up short, no reason to smile or celebrate. Know what I'm saying?
Hey man, my bad. I just got excited about how I played tonight, you know?
No worries, you're gonna have a bunch of nights like that. I just hope you have them in a winning effort. Nah, come on.
True.
Another new attribute, eh? A new attitude upgrade. Looks pretty good. I'll definitely give it a try. Well, guys, that was episode 9 of our NBA videos. It was kind of a bad loss, but hey, what am I gonna do? Next game, let's hope everything's better. Hope you guys enjoyed. I will see you guys later. Don't forget to subscribe to the Sexy Beast, and I'll see you guys later. Peace out.